Hi, Dr. Jerry Lynch. Today I got 2 5-hours, right? I want to show you guys something different. One is paper, the other one is plastic. I bet you guys don't know which one of these are hiding secrets. Yeah, one of these $5 bills are hiding secrets. I bet you don't know what it is. Okay, first thing I'll show you a plastic $5 bill. See if you guys can figure it out. And no cheating, don't skip in ahead of the video. Oh, sorry. I know where it's at. Oh, by the way, I know where it's at. Don't mind if my fingers covers it. I know where it's at. Pause the video. See, now, let you guys look at this part. All right, that's the plastic one. This is the paper one. It's old, but it's old. I had trouble finding the paper one. See if you can find a hidden message in this. Now, turn around. Okay, now, you ever hear tell of the Taliban? They try to control the world and stuff like that. It's only paper money shows it. Only the paper money shows it. They got the Taliban. They got, there's a Taliban with his turban and his face on the $5 bill. I'm not kidding. I'm going to show you guys. First thing, take the $5 bill. Got to be paper. And it's on this side. You take the $5 bill. And you fold them like that. Say, keep folding them. Keep folding them like that. And you see Taliban. See it? Damn it. Darn it. See it? This turban right here, this nose, and mouth, and eyes. Yeah, that's what people says. Yeah, that's what they says. They says that the Taliban. That's what they. Yeah. A face. That's what. Yeah, I found out that on a $5 bill. I was like, just something to do up McDonald's, waiting for me coffee, just folding it and seeing if I could see anything. And then I Googled it, and I was like, surprisingly, I'm not the only one found out that. Yeah. All right. Don't forget to like. Subscribe, share. Love you all. Bye.